The Reeve was a slender, choleric man. His beard was shav as knee as every can. His hair was be his heiress full round the shorn. His tongue was docked like a pressed before. For long were his legs and for lena, a ling staff, there was no calf is seen. Well could he keep a gerner and a binna, there was none auditor could on him win. Well wist he be the drought and be the rain, the yielding of his seed and of his grain. His lord is shame, his name, his diarrhea, his swine, his horse, his stoor, and his poultry, was wholly in its ravest governing, and be his covenant the after reckoning, since that his lord was 20 years of age. There could no man bring him in arre rancha. There nas belief ne heard nor author hinna, that he ne knew his lich and his covina. They were a dread of him as of the death. His wounding was full fear upon an heath, with green trees the shadowed was his place. He could better than his lord perchance. Full rich he was a storied privily. His lord well could he please in subtilly, to even lane him of his own a gold, and have a thank and yet a coon than hold. In youth he had a learn a good mister, he was a well good rich a carpenter. This rave a sand upon a full good stand, that was a palmily grey and hicht a scant. A long surcoat of pears upon he had, and be his seed he bar a rusty blanda. Of Norfolk was his rave of which he tell, beside the tune men clip in Baldaswell. To get he was as his frere abunta, and ever he rode the hindrest of a route.